the 10th strikeout of the game for Kylie Gross is the one that will do it for Central. The Crew from Poland, Ohio are your 2017 Junior League Softball World Series champions.
Just a great team effort all the way around, but Kylie Gross in the circle. 10 strikeouts, as you mentioned, Courtney. Struck out four, the last four hitters. Just an outstanding effort by Gross and company in a World Series, World Championship, the Little League World Series, World Championship for Poland, Ohio.
They knew coming into this that they were going to face the best teams in the world. They were here last year. They knew what the competition was like. They added some pitching, and in the end, it becomes the difference. A little help from their offense. 7 runs, not bad at all.
A lot of big runs put up on the board, but that gives Gross the opportunity to use all of her pitches. Her changeup so effective, but ending the game with a pitch right down the middle. And a lot of excitement from these young ladies from Poland, Ohio.
The championship is going back to Ohio with the Poland Community Little League. They get the win 7-1 over Washington District 9. An outstanding performance in the circle from Kylie Gross and all of the Central athletes. For Michelle Smith and our entire crew, I'm Courtney Lyle. Coming up next, U.S. Open Series Tennis in California. So long from Kirkland, Washington.